I do create this work, I'm always thinking of someone journeying through the piece, entering, exit, taking exit out of it, and while they're in it, what do they see? And how is your perception changed by being in it?